So this is a very different video. I am going to be giving you a ton of raw gameplay. I don't even know how long this video is before it's all put together. I am so excited for Immortal Phoenix Rising that I felt like the best way to present this game to you guys is to gather as much raw gameplay of it as I can put together and give it to you guys. I'll also have links to pre-order this game on Amazon down in the description below. I'll include a Switch pre-order link, but also pre-order links for other systems as well if you would like to get this for other platforms. I'm so pumped for this. I got to remind you of our giveaways before I dip out here and just let you guys enjoy the gameplay. I have a giveaway for a Switch Lite and 2 second place winners that can, can get a game of choice for Nintendo Switch. To enter, go down in the description. There's a whole bunch of ways you can enter, including subscribing to the channel, commenting on the video, liking the video, all that jazz. Also, we have a second giveaway, completely separate giveaway, for, 3 copies of Super Mario 3D All-Stars. There's a Gleam.io link down in the description to enter that. Also, if you guys happen to join our Patreon at patreon.com/NintendoPrime, for as little as $1 a month, you get 15 automatic entries into every giveaway we do, including those 2 giveaways. All right, I promise, I'm dipping out. Enjoy the raw gameplay as much as I could gather that matters anyways of Immortal Phoenix Rising.
Time to jump in and see what's inside.
This mortal has no sense of safety. Jumps right into holes like a rabbit or a tomb.
Zeus! No lawsuits here, please.
Tartarus? She could just jump into the underworld now?
These portals must have opened when Typhon escaped.
So you can just wave away whatever you want with narration. Zeus, a perfect father and husband approves.
This might be a...
Keep that steady hand, little one, and you will just survive.
What's Phoenix doing here again?
Relighting Hephaestus's ancient forge. There are furnaces near the entrance, or air vents to the north. Phoenix's pick.
Seems simple enough.
Easy for you to say.
Unlike the mortal flesh, which had been frozen into marble, the pomegranate sprung forth defiantly, bursting with life.
Ah!
A lot of poetry for something they're just gonna stick in their mouth.
Isn't that what the best poetry is about? Must be another. Flowing through the gate, like the forge itself was taking a breath.
So that's what that spell was.
I honestly thought it was me.
Okay, I get the picture. She's our hero. Can we skip forward?
Fine, fine. There's a good part coming up. To the forge! Unlike the mortal flesh, which had been frozen into marble, the pomegranate sprung forth defiantly, bursting with life.
What's that blocking the forge's ventilation?
Oh.
lot of poetry for something they're just gonna stick in their mouth.
Isn't that what the best poetry is about? Phoenix cleared the first vent, but realized there must be another.
Huh.
Like the forge itself was taking a breath.
So that's what that spell did.
I honestly thought it was me.
Okay, I get the picture. She's our hero. Can we skip forward?
Fine, fine. There's a good part coming up. To the forge!
Better be on my guard.
Restored power to the forge as Hephaestus's workshop came roaring back to life.
Translation: everyone can go home happy.
That's quiet. You are fools to think I was so easily conquered. Come, mortal, and face your real task. Me!
More of this story is
there? A lot. So send Hermes out for delivery, because we aren't going anywhere.
Thank you.
Typhon's rage and corruption were powerful. But Phoenix slipped through his clutches. For now.
Oh, that was a bit much. What just happened?
Where have you been?
Partying in Hades. You don't have to keep bringing it up because you didn't get the VIP invite the last 1,000 years.
Yeah.